Are you thinking about a liposuction? But maybe the real answer is a tummy tuck. Let me explain. Liposuction is a solution to remove fat excess. If you have a good diet, you are doing a lot of sports, and you just want to reshape some areas of your body, you are a good indication for liposuction. When the surgeon will remove your fat with liposuction, your skin needs to shrink to your muscle. But when we age, we lose skin elasticity. You can even worsen this process with smoking, bad food, and weight fluctuations. But tummy tuck is the solution for you. It's a combination of liposuction to reshape the abdomen. The liposuction can even be aggressive because the surgeon gonna remove surgically the skin excess. During the dissection, the surgeon can also repair a diastasis. Most of the women will have a diastasis after having babies. Diastasis happens during the pregnancies when the baby pushes and opens the linea alba that normally keeps the two rectus abdominis muscle together. During the tummy tuck, the surgeon can close this muscle gap and repair it.